The search is on for two burglary suspects after a chase ended in a fiery crash in Doral. The suspect's SUV erupted in flames at Northwest 74th Street and 114th Avenue. Only CBS 4 News was there overnight as crews tried to extinguish the fire. Police tell us the crooks were wanted for breaking into a warehouse at Northwest 112th Avenue and 92nd Street. At least two people are in custody. Police were searching for two others in the Palm Gardens community. No word if there have been any other arrests.